We restored an old go-kart in 2 weeks. We took this Murray go-kart and removed the old, unreliable engine and test fit a new one. We then got a powerful new engine and swapped it on. Now it rips. How fast is it now? Guess you'll just have to find out. Full video in the comments.
Two, one.